Okay, so my other camera is still charging, so I'm going to start to produce the art for my grip tape for the art contest. So I'm going to kind of run through the things. Usually, I thought at first that I would draw. I don't know if the picture is clear. This is a sketch that I was making. That would take a lot of time, and I don't have that time because I would like think about the picture and something like that. It's an owl that I want to make, but yeah, I don't have time. I have like a thousand other things to do. It's around 4 p.m. I want to finish this in less than 2 hours, so let's see if I can make it. So what I'm going to do is I search up quickly for a picture online. I found an owl that I want, and I'm going to try to turn that into a stencil, and I'm going to spray it on the grip tape, adding some of my things. Let's start.
We'll be right back. Well, I'm not sure if it is as I expected to be. I had some problems and issues while I was doing, but I think it's satisfactory. Now I need to wait a few minutes, and then I will be able to peel out the stencil and see how it goes. Another thing that does not help me is that it's starting to get dark. That means that it's pretty close to 6 p.m., which is my deadline. Now, let's see. Okay, so I decided that this is not complete. I want to finish this, but I don't have a lot of time. If somebody checked my diary, that person will notice that I really am postponing a lot of things from school to finish this. But anyway, so I have about 15 minutes before I have to prepare, so I will work today a little bit, and I will try again tomorrow. I should finish this by Saturday, and then I will post the entry.